runner-up and a winner of a $5,000 scholarship is Sarah Dudanet.